Saturday.
Yeah, it's Saturday.
We are going to Las Vegas.
Say hello, siblings.
Hello. Hello.
Yeah. We have about, what do we have? 2 hours? 3 hours. We have 3 hours. Jay isn't here because he's hiding in a pit somewhere. Nobody knows why. Yeah. More updates as we continue. We finally found civilization.
Holy crap, watch those bugs. Oh my gosh. I don't think the hotel's open, but we don't care about the hotel.
We found a Burger King.
Oh, we're not staying there. Can you please?
Let's not eat. Like, standing break. So, we're here now. We're standing.
Well, then. I'm here now, and I'm standing.
Yeah, I know. So anyway, that's what we're doing right now. More updates to come. And now we're at a gas station in Nevada. So we're...
Sheriff Gurley. Wow. Oh, it is a check. Okay, good. I was thinking, gosh, that poor guy. He had the worst thing in the world. But it's a check. Sheriff's
check. I feel better knowing that. Because I know I do. We started having pizza. He doesn't know how to eat pizza. I don't know why.
I know how to eat Little Caesar's pizza.
It's the same exact thing. I know how to eat pizza.
So what's this vlog
gonna
be about?
We're about to go to the hotel though, so see you soon. So now, we are in Vegas. Last time we did it, it was yesterday, but now it's today. We're in Vegas, at our hotel. It's very nice. Here are my two siblings. And yeah. So, what are you thinking of Vegas so far? See?
It's awesome right now.
You liking it?
Mm-hmm.
What about you, E?
Awesome.
Awesome. So, yeah. We haven't really gotten to go on the strip yet, but we will be doing that soon. We've been swimming a lot, though, because it's hot. Like, literally, it's a desert.
Yeah.
We're like in the middle of a desert.
More to follow, I guess. Peace.
Bye.
For now, anyway. T here again. On the show here in Vegas. Pretty cool.
It hasn't started yet.
It hasn't started yet. It's the variety show in Vegas.
The ultimate variety show.
I'll show you. I'll tell you how I like it. Peace. So we just got out of that show there. It was great. I recommend it if you go to Vegas at all. It's good for all ages too. So now we are walking through a part of the strip. There's a cool sky up there. It's not really the sky. It's a fake sky. We're actually indoors right now. I know, crazy, right? Mind blown. My mind was blown when I first saw it. And then I got used to it. We're following. We are currently still indoors, but you can see that the sky is gone now. Because now we're not in that quadrant anymore. But we're still inside. Same place too. Power part. They have a whole bunch of those here. There is a lot of gambling here, like every other part of Vegas. I am currently in Caesar's Palace, you see, waiting on the Atlanta show. And we should only have a few more minutes for it to start. And, I will pull it up for you. And it starts.
special night.
Should we evil war, and so the gods have settled the score.
The cruel rainstorm as well as the sea.
That there was the Atlantis show. Yeah. There's some gelato. That Caesar looks soulless. So after that last clip, we left. I wasn't able to film, though, while we were driving back home because, you know, my phone ended up dying. Yeah, we've used that excuse before. But this time it's true. And last time it was true as well. My phone dies a lot. Anyway. Thanks so much for joining us in this adventure. Make sure to subscribe and comment and do all those fun things. If you have any questions about my trip, please feel free to ask me at jtplaystuff@outlook.com or check out our Discord. Yeah, peace. And watch JT Play Stuff.